Hey guys, welcome to another session. And this video is gonna be different because I just got a new book just now. And that's my 100 Flowers Adult Coloring Book. And as of right now, I am starting in the introduction. And which I am right here. And here we go. See what I can do. When it comes to flower coloring, I usually think of the colors from the garden. And in that, I can think of what colors that goes in the garden so that I can make them pretty. And also, I got plenty of friends that like garden like stuff, like planting flowers, watering flowers, things like that. And I do them at the Down Syndrome in Louisville. But what's better is coloring them so that I don't have to feel sick or anything. Because of the pollen. I'm kind of tired a little bit because I've been sleeping out of this morning.
Spiders.
No. Spiders. There are no spiders. Monkey see, monkey do. No. There are not monkey see, monkey do. Very funny. Monkeys in a zoo. No. There are no monkeys in the zoo. I'd like to give a shout out to Trenton's videos. So if you want to see more flower videos, mandala videos, things like that, illusions, go to his channel and watch it yourself. A chimpanzee, no. There are no chimpanzees. Chimpanzee. I might not get it all done, but it is a work in progress. As you see, I am drinking Sundrop, but it's similar to Ski. A drink that me and Grant and Connor like, and Trenton as well. Walking in a zoo. No. We are not walking in a zoo. Alright, here's what I got so far. My first coloring book, I just got a flowers in the intro. Thanks for watching my video that I did 100 flowers adult coloring book. Like, subscribe to my channel at Corey's Videos, and check out Trenton's videos as well, and Grant Gubbins' band, and Lauren Adams as well. Peace and have a good day.